Hello, project managers. I'm Mackenzie, and today we're talking about help desk ticketing systems. If you're on the hunt for such a system because your IT team needs support tracking customer issues and resolving them, it can be time-consuming to research, review, and try out multiple software solutions, especially if you don't know where to start looking. So, to help quicken the searching process, here are five of the best ticketing systems available along with their key features. But before we chat about those, click the link at the top right of your screen or find it in the description to check out project-management.com's recent list of the best project management software to find the right solution for your team and business. We've helped over 2 million businesses find the perfect software for their needs, and we're confident we'll help you find the right solution too. For teams looking for a highly customizable and flexible support option that goes beyond the capabilities of a traditional ticketing system, Zendesk is an easy-to-use option. The ticketing capabilities of Zendesk make it simple for teams to internally label and flag tickets based on their position in the queue and level of urgency, streamlining the ticketing process overall. As for its key features, Zendesk utilizes AI to craft recommendations to teams to improve customer support, gain insights about tickets, team trends, and more. In addition, multiple teammates can implement workflow automations and collaborate within one ticket if needed. Created in 2020 as a response to Atlassian users' need for service request management, Jira Service Management accelerates workflow from ticket creation to issue resolution. This tool assists with IT ticket support, tackling software development issues, and even incident management, making it a flexible option for technical teams of all varieties. Its main features include detailed dashboard reports, service level agreements, and a knowledge base powered by Confluence. And for existing Jira users, this solution is a convenient option as it works within the same platform as other Jira products for a seamless transition between the applications. Zoho Desk is a ticketing system solution within the larger portfolio of Zoho business software, offering users a simple ticketing tool without excluding any important functionalities your team needs. With affordable paid plans and a straightforward interface, Zoho Desk is a user and budget-friendly option for smaller teams or teams who are new to ticketing software in general. Along with those, you can expect helpful key features like AI-controlled auto-ticket tagging, a cohesive Zia dashboard, and multi-department support. Monday.com has long been hailed as a premier work management solution with robust functionality to support teams with varied needs, including a full IT ticketing system, even though it technically doesn't have one. Thanks to a Zendesk integration, users can utilize an efficient ticketing tool while also having access to industry-leading project management capabilities and a wide variety of workflow automation options. Truly the best of both worlds. In addition, users can employ pre-built templates, customization builds, and numerous integrations to make the most out of the Monday.com platform. HubSpot Service Hub is a customer service platform aimed at helping teams manage every aspect of customer experience, from ticket management to managing contacts, deals, schedules, and more. With a focus on customer experience overall, this solution is a versatile option as both an internal ticketing system and customer relationship management hub. Plus, it incorporates some great key features, such as insight reporting functions and automation options. As for customers, they can provide their valuable feedback through customized surveys. And that's a wrap on 5 help desk ticketing systems. If you want to try them out for yourself, then head to the description to find links to each. Or if you want to do a bit more research, then go read this article to learn more about these tools, including their potential cons. But before you go, don't forget to click the like icon, hit the subscribe button, and visit project-management.com for other PM solutions. Thanks for watching.